What's up, everyone? Welcome back. So again, I know I've been doing this a lot, but I'm probably going to go back and buy some supplies and shit. Just in case there's a boss beyond this door, because I don't know if there is or not. Obviously, I mean, I've never played this game before. Well, I mean, I've played it before, but you guys know what I mean. I've never done, like, a full playthrough. I've never beat the game before.
For Dr. Boccaccio's sake.
This is what they call a blind playthrough. So I'm not sure what to expect. So it's better to be safe than sorry.
What the heck is going on?
So I can get 15 of those. That's good. Some resurrections. I can get 6 of those. Alright, good. Very good. Should do rather nicely. For now, anyway.
We'll be coming across Jupis soon enough.
Alright, then I'll just teleport my ass back over there. I think it was assembly line 3B. So, hopefully I can actually manage to beat this Jupis guy, because somehow I have a bad feeling I'm not going to be able to. So we'll just have to wait and see. Alright. Before I begin. Not gonna bother with those two right now. Oh shit. Here we go.
Wait, Jaster. Do you hear that weird voice?
I don't hear anything. Why?
Oh shit.
Made it this far. Good for you.
Get down here, Jupis Tuki.
Time to surrender. Give it up.
Surrender? Ha! Sounds to me as if you have no clue about the position you're in. Don't you understand? Do you have any idea what'll happen if you dare defy me?
Huh. As if we're going to let ourselves be pushed around by some twisted killjoy. Hmm?
What a waste of effort! Say, I've prepared some playmates for you. Have fun, and don't forget to die. Bye-bye!
Oh, goddammit.
Damn.
Oh, man. Not again.
Oh. We should be away from this one. Unless Jaster's gonna be an idiot and die 50 times again. What a bitch. And he's supposed to be the main character. Oh well, at least it's not some big mega boss. It's just 6 of these guys. Which I can honestly beat by myself if I have to.
Here we go.
In fact, I might just do it. Just chip some angles. The only problem is that there's a lot of them. These guys really aren't that strong. Plus they have no ranged attacks, so it's not even that big of a deal. You know what? I'm gonna try. Oh shit, wait, I gotta watch out for that. I'm gonna try to take these guys down all by myself, just for shits and giggles.
Don't let your guard down.
At least I poisoned one of them. Oh, shit. What's the matter? Can't get anything there? Cause you're all a bunch of bitches! Nice poison bird. Oh shit, that's not good. Got to the corner there. I can beat all these guys myself, right? I can totally do that. I'm totally that good. Might just take a little bit, but I can beat these guys.
Gotcha.
Hell, one of them's even poison. Which is awesome. Another reason why I love this goddamn bow, if I can avoid having that happen. Shit. I should actually resurrect one of these morons in case I die right here. Just to be on the safe side. I'm gonna pull out the flash sword. Just for the hell of it. Now I'm freaking.
Everyone alright?
Electrocuted or whatever. Well, at least he is doing some damage. Oh wow, okay, me and Jaster actually survived that. Of course, it's safe to say I did most of the work myself. I'm really beginning to hate this Jupus guy. I mean, I hated him alright.
I have mixed feelings about fighting robots.
Here they come!
Watch out, everyone!
Yeah, Steve, you could probably use one of these right about now. So could you, Jaster. And here, have another one, Steve, because I'm just so damn generous. Flash Sword seems to work well against these robots. Fuck. Fucking asshole. Getting all up in my personal space. Fucking bitch.
Machines everywhere in this place.
Here they come.
Entering battle, everyone.
Not that it's even necessary, because we got this in the bag.
At this rate, we can handle any number of things.
Yeah, there we go.
Grant peace to the souls of the defeated.
This isn't good.
If there's a illusion sword does anything. Exactly what I was going for, but okay. Not bad.
That's the end of that.
A little tough, but still not too bad. Alright, so I'm gonna have to use the fucking elevator.
The number of beasts keeps increasing.
Damn it!
Man, not these guys.
He's probably, yeah, heal up himself. Yeah, he's running a bit low there.
Watch out, everyone!
Since there's five of them, I should probably go for this. Just be on the safe side. Christ, Steve. Thanks for sucking dick. Fucking bro.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, yeah, you're welcome. Just try not to suck some of the ass in the That's a pretty sweet jump out of the way, not gonna lie.
Lilica, it is very hot.
Fuck.
Be careful.
All right. I didn't really want to be dead.
Lilica.
Shit. Yeah, this is a bit of a tough one. Just five of them. If it was just three or two of them, it would be fine. Even four, maybe.
Stupid lizard. I swear we're gonna capture him.
Oh, yes, we are, and then we're gonna kick his ass. A lot.
How big is this place?
Shit. So we're not able to actually... I thought I'd be able to... Okay, here we go. That'll make this a little easier.
We're not being misled, are we?
Good. Good, very good.
Hmm.
a little bit of platforming here, which is definitely not my specialty.
We'll be coming across Jupus soon enough. How about we get going already?
Oh, shit! Okay, that was very close. Whew. Oh, man! Okay. Now what? Gotta wait for that to come back. But actually, I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here. Not gonna lie, because I have to take a piss real bad. So I will be right back. Anyway, until next time, guys. Peace out.